Hey guys, and today we're going to be showing you guys how the camera works. So, this camera works. So, to turn it on, you're going to this. Like that. And you can close it too. Like that. In the back, it has you could put your phones or things, but I use all my phones already, so yeah. So that's how you put your phone. Batteries go inside. I don't want to open them because they're not from it. But yeah, so the picture comes out from here. This is the thing to change the filters to do normal, to do without the light, to cloudy, dark, and right here shows you all the things, the filters that they have. They have indoor dark, cloudy, and shady. Wait, indoor, and then it has dark, cloudy, and shady, fine, and clear. Sunny, light, lit, and so when it says the S right here, that means like there's no films in there. It comes with films only if you have a certain package. So yeah, let me just pause it real quick. So this is, don't be touching when it opens, don't touch this to click it clear. And this button right here, this is to take a picture. This is a flash. This is the thing to this is the thing to look at. But when you're taking a picture, somebody has to look through here. And we got the thing to hold the light. The things, I don't know if it's right here. And then this is the S with that filter, without the thing, the S. But when it says 10, that means you have 10 films or think about more. And this is an Instax Mini at 7S. And it has this like black thing right here. And I could turn it on. You can see the mirror so that's all that's in my camera. So I have my pictures in here. I don't want to show you because this is my privacy, but I'll show you. Sticky, oh, make it up sticky. So I'm always showing you what. Because the pen comes to me.
Come on!
So that's all my camera. I hope you guys like it. Like, subscribe, click the bell, and comment something to get a shout out. So yeah, do all that thing and I'll give you a shout out on my next video. Bye, see you soon.